Yeah, Calessa's gonna have to make a guide. I didn't understand most of that conversation. It'd be nice like if I could run on PC. Run the EXE as administrator? Interesting. I wonder why that is. Come on, dude. I really hope they start deloading. I don't want to die. Of course. Okay, at least they're gonna stun on player two, whatever. Why do you have to- why is that file, like, relevant? What's the purpose of it? Wow, I actually got it. That's one of the dumbest strats. Basically random if they shoot you or not. It's actually one of the dumb strats. That was pretty good. Okay. Yeah, interesting. I'll have to do that. Yeah, because, I mean, I can run it the first time and it works fine. Like, controller support's fine. I've done two ILs on PC. I've done free play negotiations and, free play A New Hope. I lost 15 here? What was I doing? Taking a nap? That's interesting. I haven't missed tree skip in a while. It's been a bit. Okay. I don't know what that was about. I should have forced it earlier. I might die. Okay. I guess delaying your jump makes that work. SW Lego.bin is what you need to delete. Controller config settings are saved in this file. That's pretty good. But that seems to be the only thing so far known saved in this file. Interesting. The file is created every time you exit the game, and that file is where the game crashes. That's really weird, but I'm glad that actually got fixed. I'm gonna try that later. Yeah, that was a pretty good invasion. Oh, I forgot I don't save yet. I had a high 110 prequels, it was really bad. Even if I missed Pod Fraud, I could still be, like, ahead. So it doesn't matter to me. Finishing every run that I've completed is a good idea. Because, I mean, yeah, it's gonna happen. I'm doing really easy shit, and I'm still PVing by a lot. Good. That's not a good save cancel. That's too far out of the way. I'm not gonna get that. Okay, at least I picked up the heart. If I can survive this room, I'm... Please don't shoot me. Okay, good. If the power up is in a bad spawn there, you shouldn't get it. It loses time to get it. Oh, okay. That was a bad spawn. That was pretty good. Pretty good escape. Menuing could have been faster.
Roger, roger. Uh-oh.
Nice, tied my gold again. Yeah, I mean, the PC port isn't exactly good. I think that's really evident. It's like not, it's not good at all. This is a very classic background. I mean, that's kind of an issue, because you have to reset the game after the second to last level to skip the cutscene, or else you lose 40 seconds. Well, I didn't even hold left there. It sucked. I held like up left there. Oh well. I want to go. I like to go for it. Because Alt F4? How do you know if that even works? No, so basically what the route is it's 1-1 through 1-5, then episode 2 and episode 3. Then because of the episode 3 finished story cutscene is like 40 seconds long, you skip that by saving the game and then on the file that you want to load, and then you reset. That's like how it works. Dude, first sub 3 with missing pod prod. Let's go. I could still be ahead by a lot, even without pod prod. The 302, though, that was a magical run. That was, like, super magical. Because it doesn't really matter if I get pod prod, I can mess up something else later in the run. Matter. Yeah, it seems like you can only get the softlock in 5-3 on the first barrier. Like, it doesn't work in the other two barriers because of the elevation and stuff. But yeah, so you reset after Vader, and then you launch the game again. And then you walk to Maul, and then you finish the game. You finish the run on Maul, since the cutscene after you complete the level is pretty long. Like, after you deal the final hit on Maul, that cutscene is like 40 seconds long. It's pretty bad. I'm still ahead. Pretty much what to be like expected. I don't know, right now, I can miss pod prod and still be on good pace because my goals are so unoptimized. And stuff. Beat episode 3. What'd you think of it? I assume you haven't played all of the game yet. Are you serious, dude? That's stupid. Yeah, so the thing is about that game, to unlock the bonus level, you have to get True Jedi in every stage, and that's awful. So if you want to play that, just download a Hundo save file. And you can get that to work. Yeah. okay. You pot Gondrin? Yeah, if you want to play the bonus stage, it's pretty cool. I recommend installing a 100% save file in the file directory. Okay, I thought he wasn't. That's weird. What? Okay, I'm never doing that again. I just want to try that. It takes him a while to warp for some reason. It's actually kind of funny because the transition skip used for A New Hope, like the amount of gameplay in that level with the transition skip is shorter than the cutscene. Pretty good. Alright, let's hopefully nail these swappy strats. What? Oh, I was facing him. What? The hell is that? That's stupid. Yep, that's how it should work. I need to close my Steam. Okay, I'm gonna close that for now. It's still popping. The transition skip is also like stupidly easy in A New Hope. It's pretty good. Because normally you have to rescue C-3PO and do this like really slow puzzle. It's pretty bad. It's also possible in TCS, but it's a bit slower because you have to kill the AI twice, and it's pretty finicky. It would save time in Hundo, but it's only if you got it like first try. You have to be serious. I'm not doing one lover jump in Carcoon because that jump is bullshit. Like, you try to jump, like, close to the center, because that's the line you have to take, but, like, the platform is a slide, and it just keeps sliding you off, and then you get placed back. It's really bad. Of course. I get killed, like, instantly. It's the worst luck ever. Okay. Oh my god, what is this luck, dude? Gross. Okay, I should have just gone in front. What? There's a guy alive? What? I didn't even see that, man. I didn't step in the bun, dude. I also don't get that. Like, you don't step in the bun, the AI can still do that. Okay. I can just do a buffer jump instead, get more distance that way. I think this is saving time. I don't know. I think this is losing time, actually. Yeah, this is losing time. I'm just gonna play it kind of safe in Falcon Flight. I don't want to lose my run there. Still like a 23 without pod fraud, that's pretty good. It's okay. I don't know, I'm really not doing a lot of hard strats. I'm just doing a lot of easy strats. I take CCT completely safe. I think the only hard thing I do in CCT is the I don't do the, I do go for DB3. I got a, like, fifth try in my run. If this goes perfectly, I can't gold this segment. But I've maybe gotten like two good BHPs in my time playing prequels. Okay. What does Shred have? Like a 258-41? I could probably beat that. Probably. I thought I missed the shortcut. (Clears throat) course I miss it. Okay. Yeah, I need to start holding right after the first pillar. It's kind of weird for the second arena, because you're essentially doing the reverse for the torpedoes. Oh man, he shot me. I think only two people have gotten a sub 3 on the Wii, and that's T-Fresh and Shred. Probably gonna die here. Thank you. Gonna release neutral so I don't do a spin there. Thank you. Wow, this is actually really, that was really good. That was really, really good. Besides, excuse me, besides the miss light, that's it. Yeah, that was pretty good. That's like a 523, which is really, really good for one player. I only made like one mistake there. It should be a 523. Maybe.
Roger, roger.
Okay, barely golded. Okay. Turn around here so I don't backflip. I'm hoping I can get it to work, Michael. Shouts to motion controlled jump slashes. That was unintentional. Why, dude? What? What was that slope climb? That's stupid. This is still really good, even though I died. I've had good movement. If I get some decent RNG, this could save a bit of time. Almost 4x, that was still pretty good. This is golding by 1 second. I could be wrong though. Yeah, I think this is golding by 1 second.
Roger, roger.
Oh, it is. Cool. Sick. Well, at least I got some prequels golds. I don't see those that often. Once my Summon Vest hits like 105-ish, I can maybe think about going for world record. But not now. Okay, I don't know what that was. Okay. My heart's there for some reason. Oh, good. Didn't take damage there. This should work. Yeah, it should definitely work. Ooh, almost fell there. Should work. It's really hard to turn around and jump there. Really hard. Pretty good. Oh, really? Fuck off, dude. That was so good. How are they, like, asking me? It's so dumb. Could have been so good. I definitely lost 2 seconds there. Everything was really good about that Droid Factory. I don't know about that one. I'm not too sure. I'm not too sure about that one, Chief. On my second controller, I don't need it for this level. Nice, good. Nice, got during the cutscene. Let's go. This is pretty good. Oh, I got instantly died. Jeez. Nice, that was really good. Yeah, that was really good. Jesus Christ. Jesus. Wow, that was insane. Wow, that was, oh my god, this is insane. I gotta focus. Now it's gonna get completely destroyed by the second wave. Watch. Please be on the left, dude. That was really good. Still, that was pretty good. That was like... The deflections was insane. The first wave was really good. Like, everything about that was really good. Yeah, second wave being the second wave. As always. This has been an insane episode 2 so far. This is what I would want if I was going for world record. Yeah, I don't think this is golding. That was... man. Second wave being dumb as always. Hey, Prince. That could have been CG, maybe. I was like really far ahead. Really far ahead. What's up, Prince? How did that miss? Ah, man. Whatever. You just woke up. I woke up at like, probably 3 or something. I will probably die. Nice, good. That was still pretty good, even though I missed the first barrier. That was pretty good. I don't know why that failed. Yeah, this is a really good episode, too. I need to grind down more levels if I want. Oh, wow, I think I missed... yeah, I did miss Dooku Skip here, I remember. That's like a 50-second time save. Oh yeah, I completely forgot. I forgot about the prequels in this run. It's just so forgettable. Thank you. This is pretty good. Please give me good luck here. Good. Good fight. That was a really fast out of bounds too. Obi-Wan walked right up to the pillar. I hope you're doing well, Prince. Congrats again on the 137. I'm kind of sucks that I wasn't able to watch. I'll try to watch it on YouTube. I've been going to bed at a normal time, like, every day now. It's kind of weird. He'll go with a headache. I don't usually get headaches. That was a really good Dooku. Like, really good Dooku. Yeah, I don't think I got my first headache until I was a bit older, maybe like 10-ish. How good is my gold there? That felt amazing. I think that almost beats Caps episode 2. And I miss Podfrod. His episode 2 exit. Yeah, 12 seconds over like 24 minutes is absurd. That's absurd. Okay. I couldn't get the jump slash off. Oh well. I definitely want to, like, after I get sub 3 in this game, I want to get a sub 2 in LSW2. Because once I get sub 3 in this game, I'm done. At least for now. No, yeah, I would imagine it's not that hard with some of the newer strats. Also, you just gotta know what you're doing. That's also a pretty big part. But yeah, if you can get a 147 on emulator, you can definitely get a sub 2. Yeah, obviously everything doesn't transfer over from TCS. I'll learn the specifics. It'd be cool to, like, have sub hour in LSW1, sub 3 in this game, and sub 2 in LSW2. I think that'd be cool. You pass all of the 1 hour marks, or the hour marks in each of those games. Which, I mean, in that case, if you want to go along the path, you could say, oh, you should probably get a sub 3 in LSW3 as well. Yeah. No, I'm not good at pushing at all. I'm not good at that. I never noticed in LSW2 how, like, the ending of Dagobah is way longer. I wonder if, like, people complain about that and actively fix it in TCS. I can imagine some people kind of complain about it casually. The puzzle? Yeah, like the motorcycle thing you put in the washing machine. In TCS, you just... Because in LSW2, you build it in, like, 3 different parts, but in TCS, you just build, like, you bring down the box and then you build it. That's it. Oh, I gotta get VSB, I can't forget. Good. Yeah, it is kind of ridiculous. It's really convoluted. It's kind of strange. How'd that not kill me? That's stupid. Alright, this is still okay. I didn't die from the first ship, I think. I think I died from the first bullet of the second ship, which is kind of bad. Optimally, you die from the first bullet of the first ship, which is... I've only gotten a couple times. Alright. I was gonna die there. Yeah, I don't know what other differences there are. I might make a document and try to, like, note the differences between both games. I think it'd be, like, an interesting resource for newer players to answer their questions. Okay. Yeah, because I think, like, Dagobah CJ and Else and TCS is like a 5:15, and then Else to be too, it's like, what is it, like a mid 6 minutes or something. Okay. Nice, good force push. Also really good. That's, oh wow, that's really good. Really good entrance. Oh, sorry, what's the Dagobah CG? And also B2? Because I think it's like way longer than it's way longer than TCS. Okay, I won't die this time if I get shot. You have to be serious. Dude. Oh my god, no. That's ridiculous. My controller just like randomly dropped out there. I think it's because I had it off. Hey, Arranges. Or Arranges, thanks to the raid, man. I haven't seen you in a while. How have you been doing, man? Or were you streaming? I mistimed it. Wait, what? How did that work? Weird. I hate these jump stabs. I never want to use Obi-Wan again. You accidentally closed the stream, it's all good, man. Okay, that's like 552.88. That's like a 40-second difference. That's really significant. It's like a 37-second difference, 40-second difference. If you include, like, bridge skip, it's still like... Oh yeah, because they have fast force for that stage. I can't read that. Pretty good. Was streaming some Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire rando for a few hours. How about you? I'm taking a break from Splatoon to get sub 3 hours in this game. That's kind of like the big thing to get if you're like newer. That was a disaster of a boss fight. I think, like, even without Fast Force, I think TCS Dagobah would still be a faster, like, stage. Because Hutskip is also, like, faster. Yeah, I'm, like, less than 2 seconds away from world record in Splatoon 1 any percent. I'm taking a break though, because it's kind of taking a toll on me mentally. Okay. It's dumb. What? How? I missed that. This is really bad. This is like terrible. Well, that was unfortunate. Whatever. Yeah, I've only like I've PB'd 5 times in that category. And it's only been like two or three seconds. Okay, luckily I'm still ahead, which is good. Yeah, it's not really like new strats per se, which make it harder. It's just the level of optimization that I'm running at. If I lose more than 5 seconds on a stage, if I'm like doing serious attempts, I have to reset. And that's, we're talking about, you know, a 50 minute category. Well, the boss is kind of an auto scroller. So a 45 minute like, category. Yeah, I have like 1200 attempts or something. Yeah, welcome everyone from Range of Stream. My name's Hydrus. I do speedruns of Splatoon and LEGO Star Wars. Currently, I'm doing LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. If you like Nintendo sorts of run, like Nintendo type of runs, be sure to give me a follow. I'd appreciate it. That's too early. Yeah, I'm dumb. It's terrible. Alright, that was not good, but I'm saving time. Someone raided Joey? Oh yeah, I saw Joey had a lot of viewers. Unfollow so I can just follow. Yeah, that episode 2 was really good. Only good part of this run. But, yeah, episode 3 is kind of a... It's definitely a one-hit KO in terms of its difficulty. Yeah, thank you, man. I appreciate the thought. Now, my stream has been good, doing well. I hit 900 followers not too long ago. Alright, now we're gonna turn on EBB, which is the extra we picked up in 2-5, and it's gonna let us have explosive blaster bolts, and this saves a lot of time in the run, such as in this stage. Yeah, I mean, my growth has been really slow, but I'm taking it for what it is. Yeah, 1k would be cool. I never thought it would hit 1k at all. See, it makes it really easy to kill groups of enemies like that. Okay. Oh, you hit 500? You hit 500? Nice, I think Joey hit that as well, if I'm not mistaken. I'm gonna kill this guy. Good. You did your exam essay for what? For school or for what subject? Good. Okay. Yeah, so I used to run a lot. I used to run a game called LEGO Star Wars the Video Game. I ran that for a while. And that was kind of my game. That got me into this community. And I'm like top 5 in the game. I'm pretty good. I only started running the complete saga recently. But it's nice to try out different games, even if you're not good at them. It's a change of pace. Because, I mean, I've ran Splatoon for like 2.5 years, man. Like, I need a break sometimes. You chose the easiest subject. Okay, good. You can kind of die there if you don't pick up the power of... Hello? Hello? What? That's stupid. We got it about the right at the same time. Oh, really? Yeah, it's kind of a dumb strat, beat shots. Okay, that's dumb. Yeah, I mean, you just gotta find a game that you like. Yeah, sometimes sometimes running the popular stuff, you can find something that you like, but you just gotta experiment, man. Okay. Good wall climb. If you don't get Chewie out on the platform there, he won't follow you. Good wall climb. Okay. This is decent. Should probably just walk through. Yeah, when you think of a speedrun, you don't really think of Splatoon, right? Because it's mostly a multiplayer thing. It's kind of like Call of Duty. In that sense. Really? I hate that. I hate when he's in the way. Yeah, Medal of Honor. Medal of Honor died like a while ago, though. It died in like 2012. Yeah, I know what game you're talking about. I played that game casually, it's really good. Dude, I can't believe I lost that much time. I could definitely get... excuse me. I could definitely get, like, 4-2x. Mega Man 03? Don't you mean, like, ZX? Or do you mean, like, a different Mega Man game? Yeah, I mean, I don't know. It depends on the game. Sometimes the glitches ruin the game. Sometimes it makes it more fun. LSW1 is a great example of this. The glitches really make that game fun. Oh, okay. Yeah, I've never heard of Straight Zero. Never heard of that. Yeah, I think, running a game with, like, not a lot of glitches is not really a bad thing. Some people value skill in different ways. Splatoon only has, like, 2 glitches in the run, or Splatoon 1 does. Hello? Oh, I thought that... So power-ups can actually despawn when they spawn in sometimes. It's more likely to happen to others. But they'll often, like, fall through the floor. It's a bug they never fix. Oh, okay, it's collection. Yeah, I remember watching Caleb Hart, and, Who's that Asian guy who ran Mega Man, like, X? I forgot his name. There was a Celeste runner who also ran Mega Man 10. I think his name was, like, Nero or something. That game is, like, super optimized, and there's also a lot of luck for being a 30-minute category. Yeah, the thing is... The thing is, though, the Mega Man games, they have their own separate leaderboard. I'm gonna die. Okay, this is terrible. Okay, that works somehow. I don't get that one cycle. It doesn't work sometimes. Yeah, I watched a couple of people do Mega Man X runs. That's a really cool game. Yeah, take out my coat, dude. It's so hot in here. I'm at the same time. Yeah, just because of the episode 2, I'm gonna be ahead. Which is nice. I've lost like 3 minutes to my prequels. In general. Which makes sense. I mean, my prequels goals are pretty optimized, and I'm not too used to no resets. Yeah, I lost 12 seconds of ranges over 24 minutes. I lost 12 seconds to my sob. Pretty insane. It's kind of slow. My arm hurts from, like, shaking, dude. Because every time I'm forcing, I'm shaking the nunchuck. Because it gives you fast force. You don't have to buy it in the game. You just have it for free. Yeah. So every time you see me force an object, I'm shaking my arm. And I have to use my right arm since I'm not as dominant with my left arm. I can't shake as well with my left arm. So like, if I'm like moving with my left hand, I have to switch to my right. It's complicated. Yeah. So it, also you can shake, you can shake the Wii remote and the nunchuck in like a piston motion, and you can get fast build as well for an extra. One reason why Wii is faster for certain levels. Because they don't allow extras for ILs, but Wii has them natively. That was terrible. This is pretty good still. Whatever. You have to be fucking serious. What? My controller 2 has dropped out, man. What even is that? That's stupid. My second controller turned off. Okay, then. Alright, so now we're gonna start original trilogy, which is, the route we're gonna do is 6, 4, and 5. Those are the episodes. And we reset the console there to skip a cutscene, which plays after you finish episode 3. That saves, like, 40 seconds. And now actually starts the... I guess you could call it the more interesting part of the run. Is this LSW1? No. This is LEGO Star Wars, The Complete Saga. It says it right there. LEGO Star Wars 1 is LEGO Star Wars, the video game. Also, yeah. I mean, I don't know. If you don't really, like, know what the games are, I can see how you could get it confused, but, like, come on. It's, like, on the title screen. They do look kind of similar, that's fair, but LEGO Star Wars 1 is LEGO Star Wars, the video game. That's what that means. Yeah, that's cool range. Yeah, it says it in my game. It says it on my splits. It says it in the back. Well, you can't really see the background. Yeah, I mean, it says it in a lot of different places. This game, Musk, is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. LSW1 is 1, 2, 3. LSW2 is... Yeah, no, LSW1 is just an abbreviation. It's not LEGO Star Wars 1. That's just a nickname. Because it's kind of awkward to abbreviate. But, yeah. Yeah, LSW1 and LSW2 are shorthand nicknames for the first two games. Yeah, good night, man. I'll see you later. Thanks for the raid again. Good night, dude. Yeah, just a prince said. Thank you for the good luck. I will definitely need it. Take care. You have to be serious. It's a different game, Musk. I've played both games, they're different games. They look the same, but they're not the same games. I'm really low health for some reason. Yeah, it's not too hard to understand. It's kind of hard to understand if English isn't your native language. Okay, good. Do not hit me. It's a pretty big time loss if I miss rank or rewards here. What? Why did I throw that? Okay. Okay, that's strange. I'm just gonna leave them alive, whatever. Nice, got them. I am really confused right now with where my second player is. Yeah, I am like really bad at this. Hate the skip. It's not working. Whatever. Thank you. Okay, I thought I missed that for a second. No, that's terrible. It's a terrible line. To force the Gamorrean. Oh, he's in. This is a terrible Ranker fight. It's terrible. It's terrible positioning. Whatever. It's awful. Is this Golding? How long? Is this Golding, guys? At least it didn't fail Rancor Warp. That's good. Yeah. The naming scheme is kind of weird. This is the third LSW game. This is the third LEGO Star Wars game released, but it's not the third one. Oh, it is Golding? Sick. Alright, that was awful, dude. Do you know how long that Rancor war, the out of bounds took me? It was awful. Golding.
Roger, roger.
Let's go, boys. Alright, I'm playing Carcoon safe. I hate Carcoon. Such a bad level. I'm not doing one lever jump. I choked that on my last run, because I kept going towards the barge, kept sliding off. Mostly it's the third, like, the first area and the last area, because the power-up can despawn, and then, like, you have to kill the enemies. And then the power-up in the last room is the most likely to, you know, excuse me, to despawn in the entire game. It has, like, a 50% despawn rate, but yeah, I can definitely gold this if I get disco within, like, 4 tries. I got it first try last round. That's the only reason I didn't lose more than, like, 40. It's because I got it first try, even though I lost, like, a ton in the first room. Alright. This cutscene is cool. I like this. It's a cutscene I actually don't mind watching. Gonna pull the levers loose. Oh, I almost shot him. Nice. Oh, that was really good. That last shot was really good. Nice, good. Oh, I got the shot off after the cutscene. Bro, let's go. I'm gonna die. Hopefully I don't die. I'll probably die when I get to the bottom, and that's fine. One death in Carcoon is okay. Oh my god, really? What? I did like a jump slash there. It's garbage. Motion controls, am I right? You can combine the cutscenes there, but it's kind of weird. Alright, see you in a bit, Prince. Oh wow, that is interesting. Probably gonna die here. That's okay. What? No. Nope. Didn't expect to get it. Alright, second try. Let's go. Let's go, boys. I'm actually a god gamer. God gamer, status? Incoming. Nice, thank you. Oh, what? I need to drop him out soon. Nice, that was decent. This is going by a little bit. Yo, we're not bad! I could get sub 250 sob this run. We'll see.
Roger, roger.
I gotta turn off my info text. Okay. Cool. What the heck is that a giant? Is that a spider? Oh, I'm killing that bitch right now. Okay, it's dead. Alright. Alright, I actually know what to do for the beginning of this. Let's do it. Let's get it. Oh, you can skip that cutscene. Interesting. Okay. Weird. Shouldn't have done that. Oh well. Interesting. This won't work. Yep. Didn't expect that to work. Come on, man. That'll work. Nope. Yep, kind of expected to choke this. Okay, thank god that worked. Whatever. Whatever. Oh, what the heck? There's like green bars in this room. Whatever. Oh, I got pushed out here. Oh, wait. No, I don't want to drop him out. I'm dumped. I'm thinking of Endor. Oh, well. Small time loss. Alright, at least we're not losing a ton of time to Speeder. Pretty terrible. Yo, 51 saw those. Pretty pog. It's actually pog. That is a pokey. Definitely gold Endor if I just don't suck at the game. If I don't suck at the game. Wait, what? Okay. Oh, I forgot. You can drop in there. What? Oh no, I've got another player connected. I'm stupid. That's really dumb. Oh, what? Dude. Look at it. What are you doing, man? Now the AI is bugged. That's stupid. No, dude. That's stupid. That is so dumb. Whatever. Shouldn't do that in the future. Whatever. Okay, luckily I actually recovered that. Sort of soft locking again. Check. Okay, gamer. Yeah, I forgot I need Wicket for that. Two players dropped in. Hold on. Oh, great. Very good. That sucks. Yeah, all Ghost Hearts does is it makes the ending more consistent. Like the bunker area. It's mostly the main time save and like entering the bunker. Oh, what the heck? I'm gonna get crushed by that thing. Okay then, that's strange. Dumb. I think I'll look up character management here. Okay, well, that sucks. Awesome. What? No. Oh, good. Okay, got the trick. Nice. Don't push him off, dude. Ugh, this is gross. Probably not gonna get the jump dive off. No, I won't. Okay. Of course. Almost got the first cycle. Oh nice, better elevator cycle, good. Yeah, I gotta look at Justin's guide for Endor. This is pretty bad. Oh, this is really bad. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Trapsy. Oh, I didn't change the menu. I forgot. Oh well. I'll change it in another like stage or something. I could probably change it in into the Death Star, probably. I did not lose that much time there. Wow. Yeah, I gotta change it back to widescreen. It's probably better to just play the game in widescreen. It saves a menu and stuff. Yeah, that is, I really don't know what I'm doing really at all for the bunker. I still don't know what I'm doing. And the game's gonna look really weird and strange. Poopy. Doesn't look too bad stretched either. Doesn't look bad. Alright, I gotta remember the... Okay. So, I think... I have to switch to Vader, and then dropping Luke at the stairwell. No, I should have just pushed them in. I'm stupid. I'm gonna lose like 10 seconds now. I'm dumped. I could have been really good. I'm not even good enough at pushing him when he's like literally in front of the hole. I'm that trash. Oh well. Yeah, I have a 2.5 minute time save in episode 5. And pretty decent gold in that one level, but yeah, whatever, this is still decent. Okay, so 554, that was pretty good luck. I got on my run. I did die a couple times in the core, but Evan told me to go towards the turrets and they won't shoot you, so I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do that and see what happens. It's gonna change it when I have downtime. The aspect ratio. Oh, interesting. Well, I could have gotten like 4 there, but I was too late. Nice, okay. Nice, nice. The second one. No, fuck. I could have gotten that. I'm bad. Whatever. Oh, sick. Got like 2. Let's go. Oh, I could get that too. Nice, nice. This is good. Thank you. I don't think it matters if I get torpedo in that arena, like, area. Yeah, that was okay. That was really good RNG. I kind of trounced it, unfortunately. Unfortunately. Just gotta not choke the core. Yeah, I can't do one player BBB strats. I'm just gonna do two player strats. That's bad. Yeah, I still get shot there. It's strange. Whatever. Nice, that was really good. Good, good. Hey, Prince, thanks for the redemption, man. That's a lot of points. Okay, you got it. If I have time, I'll change it. That was good. That was a good core. I didn't die like once there. I got a mash here. God. Yeah, I'll try to change when I have opportunity to. Once. No. Whatever. Whatever. Cool. Alright, this is a decent ITD. Oh, what? What am I doing? Oh, okay. I'm done. Yeah, so pretty good core. Pretty good first room as well. I think this is golden. By a little bit. Oh, yeah, Prince, I got Carcoon. I got Disco Skip. Second try. Alright. God, this is so boring. I think that's golden. We'll see. It's gonna have to be. I think it's really close. Time for episode 4, everyone's favorite.
Roger, roger.
All right, I thought my controller messed up there. What was my prequels this run? Sub 110. Think. Yeah, so it was like a 109.37. No. 109.39. That's pretty good. Yeah, I don't know what big golds I could get next. My episode 4 is pretty okay. Actually, I don't think I've gotten a secret plans with first try. Yeah, first try crane skip yet. That could be something. Should have switched characters there. I I think all of these were gold splits in my run, besides, I think besides, like, 4-6, and then maybe this. All these were gold. Just about 2 hours left here. I'm gonna change that image right now before I forget. Alright, cool. There we go. Happens. Oh, I should have gotten the power up. I forgot about the power up. I completely forgot. Well, that sucked. I don't think you have to drop out here, it just makes the hallway easier. I think that's what Justin does, even though it's not like, I don't think faster. Still got there in time. Whatever. I'm not good at that strat, like killing yourself and giving yourself iframes. I'm not good at that strat. I need to find like a consistent method. Oh my god, is that T-Fresh? Wait. Yo, let's go. Ha! Surprised to see you here. Yeah, I finally learned this game. I know, a surprise. I'll still be one runner learning this game. I forgot what button it there. Yeah, I could have gotten second on Wii, but I got a Falcon Flight in soft lock. What's up, man? A wild T-Fresh appears. Yeah. Okay. What? Hello? Yeah, basically what happened in 5-3 is, I shot all the targets on the first... I missed that. That should work. But yeah, if you shield the targets really quickly on the first barrier in 5-3, the rock will actually not explode, it'll just stay. It won't progress. It happened in Shred's PB, lost 2 minutes to that or something. I have a 428 boulder though, so I don't think like my gold is good there. It's not good. Yeah, episode 6 was okay. I got... Rancor Warp is so terrible, it took me like 30 seconds or something. Yeah, it'd be cool for an an exclusive LSW1 runner to actually get sub 3. It'd be cool.
Roger, roger.
Yeah, it's not good. I've only done like 6 runs T-Fresh. None of my golds are good. The only golds that I have that are decent are the CGs that I have. No, not really. It's mostly the boulder. I don't really know what to do in the final room. Like, I know you're supposed to target both at the same time. But I find the movement really hard. Because sometimes I can target two at a time, and sometimes it's one at a time. I have to react and it's hard. But no, I'm not really... Falcon Flight isn't a hard stage. It's mostly the boulder. Yeah, I have a couple. What do I have? I have 1-3, 1-4, 3-3, and 4-5. But 4-5 is pretty obvious. You could destroy... You could get 4-5 if you return to this game. It's not that good. Yeah. Mostly, I have 1-4 and 3-3 due to the new skips. And 1-3 I barely have by like a second, because I use the CPS. 4-5 is obviously falconless. Alright, thanks for stopping by, man. I'm surprised I saw you here. I will see you later. Thank you. T-Fresh is a god. Serious? Fuck. That's bad. I shouldn't jump dive. Hey, Chloe. Good to see you here at an early time. Switch to Obi-Wan here. Oh, I gotta switch to... I'm done. Once... No. Gross. Are you serious? Oh my god, no. He, like, deactivated them right as I acted. That's stupid. What? No. Whatever. I thought that was moved all the way. Oh well. So, like, good luck, Chloe. Thank you. hate this jump. You have to like barely tap forward to get in the collision there. I didn't jump there. What am I doing? Okay. This is terrible. Oh, I need to let go of the control stick. I'm dumb. Whatever. Okay. Really good, Junland. Well, that was awful. Yeah, T-Brush, I think, had to leave. He said, I gotta go take a shower, grab breakfast, and then go to the dry cleaners. Have fun with getting sub 3. Yeah, of course he's here when I'm playing on Wii. Because I don't think... Like, I think due to his occupation, he can still talk to people on Discord. It's just he can't be in any servers. That was not exactly good. Wait, is that gonna mess up the character management and worth? No, well, don't. Yeah, I'm still friends with him on Discord. I lost 20 seconds here. Interesting. Excuse me. I also realized that since we're doing Falconless now, one player, I just realized that one player, like, 4-6 is less viable now because we do Falconless because you don't have the Y-Wing on player 1. Because you can't do Falconless if player 2 dropped in. It's kind of weird. Okay, good, didn't screw that up. Actually, got that dropping word. What? Okay then. It's kind of strange why that happens. Okay. Good. Very good entrance. What? What? Oh, okay. I gotta look at that movement too. There's so many little things I don't understand. The second half of this level is really free though. It's mostly the first half, which is hard. Oh, nice. Got a little nice boost there. What? Oh, okay. Wow, little things trip me up here in spaceport. I might just kill that enemy. Oh, nice. Good do back. Hello? What? Oh. You have to be serious. Okay, whatever. That was terrible. I mean, I don't know. Having a bunch of golds in a row is kind of hard to compare against. But luckily, most of my golds are pretty unoptimized. So I'm actually not losing too much. Oh no! The Death Star. That's sad, I only lost 3 seconds. That's sad. Last 4-4 is pretty good. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to go through Ripmore. Hopefully that goes well. But I've been getting better at adapting to Ripmore, because technically last time I got a bad Ripmore, I got a spawn up there. Alright. What? Oh. I almost missed that. Oh no, I don't know what to do if I miss that. They get Diagra here. Okay, good. Oh, nope, that's not good. Are they gonna get aggroed? Oh, no. 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 Oh! Oh my god, let's go. I shouldn't have survived that at all. Okay. Those are some higher skills. Yeah, I shouldn't have survived that at all. Okay. I didn't realize how long T-Crush was following me for. That's cool. Come on, Chewie. Is that gonna gold?
Roger,
that's
Roger.
Hilarious. I shouldn't survive that, dude. Alright, this had pretty good Ripmore and first try Falconless. The only thing I think I had a pretty bad like first room. Your ex just took me to court over the Nerf gun battle I had with her new boyfriend, but you shot him the balls anyway? I don't even know how to respond to that, but good job, dude. Good job. Good job. Of course I died. Ever. You came close this morning. I don't know why you have to tell me that, but good job. It's kind of too much information. Okay, I thought I was gonna lose my helmet there. Terrible. Oh, I do? By the way, don't tell me my viewer count. It's against my rules. I don't wanna know. Holy shit, why haven't I gotten so many insane Ripmores? I've gotten like 3 insane Ripmores in a row. I'm lucky. Yeah, it's in my Twitch panels. I know you weren't trying to be rude. You were using the viewer count as a contextual statement, which is like fine. I don't mind that. Yeah. Nice, this will be good. I need to adjust my rules again, because I don't really have as many trolls as I used to be. Yeah. Yeah, like, you were using it contextually, like, as a joke, which is, like, fine. Alright, you're gonna see an insane trick coming up. Hopefully I don't take damage here. Oh my god. Don't shoot me, please. Nice, good. Hopefully keep my helmet. If I keep my helmet towards the end, that'd be cool. Yeah, I know what that feels like, man. Honestly, twice. Happens to the best of us. Yo, are they gonna shoot me? Yo, I'm gonna keep my helmet, let's go. No. Wait, am I gonna keep my helmet? No! Could've been so good. No! What? Oh, it's gonna be so good. I could've gulled that by like 10 seconds, I think, if I didn't miss that. I was gonna major in accounting in like this summer, Cheeky, but then the pandemic happened, so I kinda put my studies on hold. Yeah, that was really good. I could've gulled that by like 10 seconds, man. That sucks. I'll get it next time. It's just a really well-spaced jump dive. Yeah, like I said, I was gonna major in accounting. I signed up, like, in March or something. February, but... can't really do that now. Assessments are a little bit lenient because of COVID, so I'm taking advantage of it. Like, exams are online, open book for me. Oh, really? Interesting. Yeah, I missed that two times. Yeah, I could get a sub 5 for sure. 100%. I know this is sub 3 pace. We're gonna see what episode 5 says. It's probably the worst episode. Like, in general. Yeah. Yeah, it's like it's a showing off type of thing. Yeah, I know what you mean. All right, I'm gonna go farm up our torpedoes. Probably like here. I'm just gonna get some torpedoes on Y-wing, or the Y-wing, and use it for later. Okay. Good torpedo storage. Aw, what? Come on, man. Hit the TIE fighter thing. How did that blank? That's so stupid. How did that one blank, of all things? Oh well. Dumb 4-6 stuff. Of course. What? That one blank too? Are you serious? This is the worst. This is the worst RNG I've seen. Whatever. At least I have torpedoes on player 2, so I don't have to backtrack again. Yeah, I heard the sound of it exploding. It should work. Easy. Every time. Sound cues? Yeah, I mean, I can tell when it explodes because I can hear the sound. Which I should probably do that more, but yeah. That out of bounds saves like 13 seconds. I've gotten it first try in every single PB I've done. It's pretty easy. Sound cues. Yeah, if you're gonna spell it literally, yes. Sound cues. Yeah, cues spelled differently. What's that phrase for a word where it sounds the same but it means something different? What's the phrase for that? The face of Medal of Honor, European Assault, Speedrunning. Yeah, he's the poster boy, or the poster man. He's not a boy, he's a man. The poster man. Homophones. Homophonies? homonyms. Terrible. Dude, imagine if that one blanked. Like, the final one, imagine if that blanked. That'd be so bad. Yeah, so, that was actually a pretty good 4-6. It's just I got two blanks. One in the second room, or... Yeah, one in the first room and one in the second room. That's what happened. But now, we're out of episode 4, and we're on the final episode of the game, which is often called the hardest. Rest in peace, Tarkin. F's in the chat. Yeah, F's in the chat. I'm not losing. I don't think I'm losing above 10. Yeah, this is fine. Still on 255 pace. That's nutty. I could beat Rushmore if I have an insane episode 5, like, no major mistakes. Dude, what if I beat Rushmore, that would be crazy. Out of, like, everyone in the old guard, he has, like, the best time. Alright, now we're gonna go buy, VSB and IT. For Hoth Battle. Ad blocker working again? Yeah, weren't they making sure it doesn't work? Bone Chunka. I don't know what that means. Alright, sit back. We're gonna not do anything for like a minute and a half. This is the longest cutscene in the game. The ad blocker never blocked. No, I meant, I thought I read posts on our Twitch about ad blockers not working on Twitch. So I assume Twitch had something to do with that. Maybe I'm mistaken. I think I'm subscribed to our Twitch. Yeah, I am. I read some of those posts. Black magic. Say your location is North Korea, and all Western advertisements are banned. That's great. I think I'm just gonna do the menuing after I get over the barrier. Kim Jong-un adds. I wonder what kind of advertisements they have in North Korea. Because from what I've seen from documentaries and stuff, they kind of paint Western countries as evil. And you should grow up to hate them, which is really bad. It's really bad. Western media detected. Oh my god. Face execution. Oh no. Okay, I didn't mean to bash there. Let's go! Easy. Wait, I'm done. Let's go. Alright, I'm not losing any time to the barrier skip. Now it's just luck. Hey, Woden, thanks for the good luck, man. The scroll, yeah, it does suck ass. Thanks to the host, Lego Speedruns. Thank you. Ooh, woo. Yeah, yeah, I agree. I agree, Ubu. Oh, okay. Bro, where's the walkers? It's terrible. I'm just gonna kill them like this. It's probably easier. I'm gonna take a death. If you die when this happens, it's really bad. Is that a soft lock? Wait, is that a soft lock? No way. Is that a soft lock? Oh no. No. Oh, do the other one first? Okay. Okay, I was like, oh my god. Like, my heart rate is already kind of high right now. I don't... Okay, thank god. Okay, I was gonna say. Holy shit, dude. Please don't kill me. Okay. How was your stream, Woden? How was hero mode? Anyone doesn't know who Woden is, he's a very good Jack 3 speedrunner. You should check him out if you like Jack's stuff. Wait, what am I doing? It's terrible. What is happening? It's not activating. Oh, wait. Okay. You'll get him tomorrow? That's the attitude. Yeah, he has the world record in the new game plus category. Plus, he's pretty good at other categories in Jack 3. Nice, this is okay. I don't know if this is golding. Oh. That's cute. Her name is Lady Prince. It's a cool pairing. Hi, hello Lady Prince, how are you doing? Yeah, that was pretty atrocious RNG. It's actually Prince. Any alt counters? Oh, I thought it was your wife. Well, that sucked. Cause I mean I had to first try bear skip there, but I had terrible RNG. So yeah, it doesn't matter. Oh, it is your wife's account. Okay. Gotcha. I'm saving time here. Yeah, Prince is using 3 accounts. I have a 2.5 minute time save in the next level. Oh, I lost like 20 seconds here because I missed box skip. I could get second place on Wii, we'll see. The RNG needs to be kind to me. In 5-3. Okay. Glad to hear you're doing well, Prince. Oh no. The headache went away. Tear to my eye, not gonna lie. Yeah. Okay. Shouldn't be doing that slow. I gotta keep these guys alive so I don't get transported to this room after the cutscene. It's a weird quirk. For some reason, you keep the guys alive from the coffee shop room. It lets you stay after this cutscene, because if you didn't, it would warp you back to the card room. It's a weird quirk. Oh, nice, he died. Sick. Gotta push C-3PO here. Small time save. It's gonna blow. What? No. What? How? How's that working? Okay, you know what? I don't know why that isn't. That's stupid. The box should have been pushed towards him. I don't know what happened there. Probably gonna lose the same amount of time. Because the box skip didn't work. It was just an error message. Please watch on Twitch for the best experience. This can still be decent, I think. I think I should be. Oh, that was bad. I gotta not think about it. But... Oh no. Okay, never missed that jump. What's happening? What? Oh. Well, that was unfortunate. I might have to ask about that. It's actually Lady Prince who does that. Okay. Thanks for letting me know. Come on, give me a good Falcon flight. Come on, game. If this is a good Falcon flight, I can, yeah, 55 pace again. Good. Alright, don't shoot the barrier. Just throw torpedoes at it. Don't be stupid. Good. No soft lock. You can shoot, I think, three of the targets there, and it's like slightly faster if you shoot it with EDV. You throw the last one. Oh, wow. Well, that sucks. We've got shot there. Please don't. Come on, man. Oh my god! What? What? That was the craziest RNG ever. I'll play as player 2 for you. Okay. What's your address? That was the craziest boulder I've ever seen. Holy shit.
Roger.
Alright, there's 3 levels left, guys. 3 levels left. Roger. Yeah. It's my gold sound. It's the sound the droid commander makes in Darth Maul. In that level. These next 3 golds I have are really bad. Actually, even if I miss Hutskip, I could still get sub 3, I think. That'd be hilarious. But let's not get too ahead of ourselves. Let's focus. I'm just considering the possibilities. Like, if I miss Hutskip, I know the backup, it's whatever. On pace. Hypothetically, if this person was on pace, would you watch? Yeah. I don't mind if you put it on pace. I don't really care. Already did. Thank you, Lego Speedruns. Oh, I was scared shitless there. I thought I failed it. Thank you. Yes? Ah! Perfection. Please don't make those noises. When your Dagoba hits just right. That's true. Any truers? Ah, shit. Oh, someone should clip that. That's funny. Okay. Any truers? Truers in the chat room. True uwu. True. True woo. True. Bro, true moo milk. Let's go. What? How'd I miss that? Liberals. Whatever. Had to go for it once. Had the wrong lineup. Oh. The bat blocking. The strats. Get in my way, you conservative. There we go. What am I doing? I'm trash. I should have just killed them. Well, I don't know what I was doing there. Yeah, I don't think that's golding, but this is still pretty good. This outro was like 40 seconds. Yeah, because the Vader vibe is kind of slow. The bridge theme is kind of slow. You're losing 5? Oh, really? Interesting. No, I don't think I'm gonna get a 55, unless I, like, gold CCT again. I don't think I'm getting a 55. Or if I could gold Bestman, maybe. You're only losing 5. Cool. That ending was pretty horrible. Can I even attach this run anymore? Yeah, I'm like 5 minutes ahead. How can I not be attached, Kappa? You mixed the clip for Razmi. I'm gonna have to watch that after this. Alright, I gotta focus. How can I care anymore? Alright, didn't screw that up. Hey Cam, thanks for the good luck. What's up? Are you serious? Whatever. I'm doing the fight, glitchless. Yup. What? No! Gonna enter the cutscene, and then we're gonna do the fight. Hopefully, and not screwed up. Alright, a bit better. Hopefully I don't lose my helmet this time. I don't know how to do panel fly. Sorry for anyone who is watching who expect me to do panel fly. Safety thing. Ah, shoot, I didn't mean to do that. Dude, that's bad. I mean to slash him like that. Now I'm gonna get shot. Yeah, I'm bad. Good deflection there. I should have slashed him like later. I haven't gotten to this in a while. So the stormtroopers spawn later. So I'm losing time in this fight for sure. Yo, nice. Doing stuff before it happens. Hey, thanks for the good luck, Nimpok. How's it going, man? Yeah, sorry I don't talk. I'm gonna try to focus. Nope, he's gonna die, I think. No, he won't. Okay, let's go for DV3. Why not? A bunch of people are watching me. Let's go for it. I would have gotten that, I would have screamed. Yes! Fuck yeah, dude! Oh well, oh well. Let's go! I've never gotten that second try before, never! Alright, I'm using the panel. Whatever. That was terrible. Yes, dude! Okay. That jump, by the way, skips the entire fight. So, I saved a lot of time there. Oh my god. Wow, I clutched out. The only bad part about that CCT, I think, was the DB2 fight. That's it. Yes, dude. I can't believe I just did that. Oh yeah, this is goaling by quite a bit. Oh yeah, this is goaling by a lot. Okay. Okay.
Roger, roger.
Alright, come on, Bestman Doorclip. Be nice to me, please. Sub 250 Saab to cap it off. That'd be hype. Oh man, if I get a two, I'm not gonna get a 254. Well, I could get a 254 if I gold, but I don't know. I don't care, man. I'm so happy with this. But yeah, last part of randomness is the door clip, and then the end platform. Those are the last components of RNG. Alright. Let's focus here. T-Fresh deleted his SRC account due to his occupation in the military. That's like the simple answer that I can give. He can't use certain social media accounts, I think. But yeah, I don't really know. I don't know. Yeah, military reasons. Yeah. Yeah, military. He works, I don't know what aspect of the military he works for. Yeah. Yeah. And I don't really look too much into it. That's bad. That's whatever. All right, come on, door clip. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna pie chat. I'm not gonna talk. It's, the Wii route is different than the PC route, Woden. That's bad, whatever. Didn't mean to get C-3PO. Need to get R2. Come on. What? Oh, I'm dumb. Whatever. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Weird. Yeah, the routing is different because of extras, I think. Nope, I went too early. Nope, I could have gotten it there, but I'm bad. Why am I so terrible? terrible. No, I'm not. I'm good at this game. If anyone tells you anything different, they're wrong. I'm just joking. But, what was I gonna say? If you think you're not possible, if you think you can't do something, you can do that. You can do it. I ran only LSW1 for a year. Do you think I can get a sub 3 in this game? No. Believe in yourself. This can still gold, I think. I don't know. I think 54 is dead. Yeah, 54 is definitely dead. Kind of died to that clip. Which, I don't care. I don't really care about the clip. Doesn't matter. Yeah, this is okay. This is terrible. Yes, come on, come on, come on. Come on. How do I get in? Oh, let's fucking go, dude! Woo! Yes! Dude! I beat Rochemort and Cam the Man, and I beat Shred. Let's fucking go, dude! Yes! I'm done with this category, dude! I'm done with this category. I'm so done. Let's fucking go, dude! I just beat TCS in under 3 hours, and that's a huge improvement, too. That's like an insane improvement. Sub 3 in 6 runs is unheard of. And I did it on Wii. Oh my god, I can't believe I just did that. That felt so easy. If I actually took this game seriously, I could get like a sub 250, but I'm happy with that to lead this game. Oh my god, Cheeky, are you serious? Thank you for the 900 bits. Holy fuck. Oh my god. 900 bits. I can't even process this right now. I can't. Okay. Dude, we did it. We didn't just get sub 3, we fucking destroyed it. That's the first LSW1 runner to get a sub 3 in this game. That only ran LSW1, I'm very proud of that. Anything is possible. Anything is possible. Thanks to the GGs. Wow, I don't even know what to do now. I guess I could do prequels or something. Well, this has been a fun break from Splatoon. But I'd like to thank two people. I'd like to thank T-Fresh for kind of like being inspiration of mine, just in general. I'm kind of sad he's gone. I also like to thank the TCS community for being such welcoming people. Without you, I wouldn't have like a home to, you know, hang around. People to hang around with, you know. You guys are awesome. You guys know how to make a Splatoon runner welcome. But yeah, I'm done with this game for now. I'm happy. GG's.